Please deposit spare teeth into the spare tooth receptacle. If you hear the audience cheering for you, remember, it's just a recording of people who died a long time ago. Deep down, you know there are no masters, no audience, no game, only you and your weapons, the cold of the wild, and the skulls you will break apart. If a drone camera is in front of you, remember to smile, but do not wave as it may confuse the motion sensor. Blood loss can lead to death. The following disorders are not acceptable reasons for withdrawing from the Darwin Project. Nervousness, color blindness, spastic thing disorder, hypertension, high blood pressure, fear of heights, agoraphobia, diarrhea, camera shyness, involuntary screaming, or prior engagements. Friendly note. The camera drones are programmed to self-destruct if someone tries to climb onto one and fly out of the arena. Fire is real, and it is huge, and it is yours. Your children can avenge your death in the digital computer game version of The Darwin Project, available in stores now. Don't forget to fill out your emergency contact form. If your match is rebroadcast in the future, your family will receive residuals proportional to your screen time at a rate of 5 coins per minute. Electronic resources are highly coveted. Exercise caution when approaching them. steps to follow your prey. You may hunt the deer in the arena, but do not try to consume their flesh as they are robot deer. Electronic resources are highly coveted. Exercise caution when approaching them. Fire is real, and it is huge. Please follow the sound of my voice and free me from this recording booth prison. Remember, injuries can lead to death. The first to die will be the first to be forgotten. If you have any religiously motivated doubts about the Darwin Project, we've genetically engineered a priest/imam/rabbi/monk hybrid to absolve you. If you lose consciousness during the match, your body will be airlifted to the nearest hospital for emergency organ harvesting. Deep down, we know there are no masters, no audience, no game, only you and your weapons, the cold of the wild, and the stones.